to run the gen when we were out on the hook. A lot. But one day last season, it just stopped working. Captain Brian tried to fix it, but it was a bigger issue with the drive gear for the water pump. So we planned a trip to Rock Hall, Maryland to have it repaired at Haven Harbor, where they have some of the best marine mechanics on the bay. Our oldest daughter had to cruise with Captain Brian so we could drive a car and meet them at the marina, since the boat would need to stay at least a few weeks. This was Emma's first time filling in as first mate, handling the lines, helping to navigate, and keeping an eye out for crab pots during the 90-minute cruise. When they finally arrived at the marina, we were waiting for them at the docks. Since the repair required ordering a part for the gen, we ended up spending nearly 4 full weekends at Haven Harbor in Rock Hall. Haven Harbor was one of our first boating trips nearly 20 years ago, and it's still one of our favorite places to visit. So we were pretty happy to spend some time there and enjoy all the activities that the marina has to offer. Ferry Park Beach is just a short walk from the marina, and it has beautiful views of the bay.
Isn't that pretty?
Thank you.
one weekend, the Rock Hall Fall Fest was going on with music, activities, and lots of oysters. Rock Hall has many popular restaurants like Waterman's Crab House, but Passage's Bar and Grill at Haven Harbor is one of our favorite spots.
Yeah.
Our stay in Rock Hall was from the middle of September to about the second week of October. The Haven Harbor service team did a great job fixing our gen, and it was time to cruise back to our home marina. Emma was a seasoned first mate this time and ready to assist the captain for her return cruise. There you go. Good job. Untie it. Good job, sweetie. All right, be safe. Love you.